Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.
It's strange. There are still signs of the World Serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the Snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Hi, Kratos.
Thanks for collecting that.
What is wrong?
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there.
Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing.
Hello, Lunda.
Hey, you got it. About your brother. I never got the chance to tell you. I know moments like this you're supposed to say sorry and whatnot, but I always known that pretty man had greatness in him. That he'd do something amazing one day, and I'm just... You know, I'm proud that now the Nine Realms know it too.
I thank you.
Anytime, ma'am.
profane alternate lyrics to my ballads. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
You know what, Blazer?
Changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. Dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Still, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri. Blackus. It's bigger, the more you take away.
To all things housed in her silence.
Forgive Sindri, he's just, my man. You know.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
A riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
Switching arrows! good can come of this noise?
That a Cavassier poem? Never heard of this one.
Okay, I'll just say it. I'm getting a really terrible feeling from this place.
This was where we freed the imposter. Tyr.
Oh.
Odin took our noblest instincts. Used them against us.
That's what he always does.
We will bear the weight of our mistakes, not with guilt. But with footsteps heavy with purpose. Come, we have work to do.
I believe that's the last of them.
And that's the last of them. Spectacular work, I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious. About to explode!
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Sunna.
Vengeful berserker gravestone.